the additional 11 for Valencia. Jasper Simonsen begins the game between the posts. Jose Maria Jimenez plays alongside Gabriel Paulista in the centre of defence. Jeffrey Condogbia plays with Dani Parejo in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front.
Around the football club, their legacy is built around being winners.
Well, here is the Bayern side. The highly regarded Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Niklas Süle starts alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. Ivan Perisic plays with Serge Gnabry on the flanks. And leading the attack today is the lethal Robert Lewandowski. Robbed of possession, Coutinho. Tolisso. It might be the moment to get them ahead. The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure has taken its toll. Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box, then the great ones just stand still. They know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Jimenez. We've been waiting to find out, now we know, a minimum of 3 added minutes here. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And making the forward run is Perisic. Coutinho! And a goal here for Bayern! It's going to be so difficult to thwart them now.
Wow, what a lovely controlled finish. Bobby Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net. He certainly did that.
Let's have another view of that goal. A key game in the Bundesliga coming up live here on EA TV. It's Bayern facing Hoffenheim.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
Gnabry. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do.
Perisic. Tolisso. Lewandowski. It really is such a free scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly. Soler, Gonzalo Guedes, promising looking ball, and there it is, a goal, but will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, it's a lovely goal, the pass was sublime, but then the finish, not easy sometimes when you have so much time to think about it.
A chance to revisit the goal. We have it, the referee blows for full time, and Bayern will be the side carrying a lead into the second leg.
Well, it's almost job done after 90 minutes, Derek. They need to be professional in the second leg, approach the game in the right way, but I'm surely they're going to do that. What a performance.
Manuel Neuer, one of the best goalkeepers in the world, is between the posts. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Niklas Süle at the back. Thomas Müller starts with Kingsley Coman on the flanks. And leading the attack today is the lethal Robert Lewandowski. Here's the initial 11 for Valencia. Jasper Sillissen begins the game between the posts. Jose Maria Jimenez plays alongside Gabriel Paulista in the centre of defence. Gonzalo Guedes plays with Carlos Soler on the flanks. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front.
Cope with this wave after wave of pressure. Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo, wonderful effort this is.
Let's have another view of that goal. Lewandowski, will he finish?
Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Coutinho has got the right idea with that pass. Coutinho! And it's gone in!
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique has to be right. But above all, you have to concentrate on the ball as it's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch. Concentration is everything.
There's the final whistle. The home fans are jubilant. They are going through.
Well, you do have to say, Derek, there'll be sterner tests to follow. But I really like watching this team. They've progressed to the next round, fully deserved. What awaits them in the next round, we wait and see. But I'm excited about their future.